Yeah, it was a nice play by Newell, and I know I think it was a breakout pass by Widman to Newell. Newell chipped around their defenseman and beat him down in the corner. He chipped it to Morley, and then Morley obviously with his vision and his skill found me in the slot, and I didn't really have to do much besides shoot it on net because the goalie was laying on his stomach. So it was a good play by both Newell and Morley. I mean, everything's important for right now going throughout the rest of the year. It's nice. I actually didn't know that we got home ice, but that's good to hear. And obviously coming out off a bye week and off a break and playing a team like Omaha, they're a hardworking team. It was a tough game, but we got to be ready for tomorrow, and we'll take tomorrow's game, and then obviously we'll go from there.